Hello, everybody. Andrea Majeski here with DentalL. So what toothbrush is the best toothbrush? What toothbrush does your dental hygienist or dentist recommend? My answer is a little bit different. So what I first tell patients is I'm going to recommend what toothbrush you want to use, because I could recommend a manual toothbrush. I could recommend an electric toothbrush. But if you don't like an electric toothbrush because it's too noisy for you, it's, you know, moving too much, then you would probably do better with a manual toothbrush. Or if I tell you a manual toothbrush is better and you really just want to use an electric toothbrush because that's the only way to get you to brush, then I tell you to do that. But from a dental hygiene perspective, so from my perspective, after I see a patient, after I clean their teeth, I can truly give them the proper recommendation on what toothbrush is best for them. If I see a patient, as an example, who has a lot of plaque, you know, thick plaque, there's a lot of stain, and they tell me that they brush twice a day every day, I'm going to ask them what toothbrush they're currently using. Because if they're brushing twice a day and they still have plaque, they're either not brushing well, or they need to be shown a better way how to brush, or they need a different toothbrush. Believe it or not, I have had patients using an electric toothbrush, which everybody thinks is better, and I actually tell them to switch to a manual brush because they're not doing a good enough job with their electric brush. I would never tell a patient they're not doing a good job, but I will say to them, you know, you still have more plaque in certain areas. I think a manual toothbrush, you will like that better because you can actually get in there better in some cases. But the rule of thumb, overall, I do tell patients to use a soft toothbrush or an extra soft toothbrush. Never use a medium toothbrush or a hard toothbrush. And I'll tell you why. Because medium or hard toothbrushes, the toothbrush bristles on those are just simply too hard. So you have to push harder to get in there to clean the teeth. If you're pushing too hard, that's what causes the teeth to be cold sensitive, because you are actually taking away that gum that's covering the tooth a little bit. That gum can start to wear away. The gum is supposed to be covering the tooth a little bit. If it's not, that's what's called gingival recession. I'm not going to get into that too much because I talk about that in another video, but if you're brushing too hard with a medium or a hard toothbrush, that can actually cause more damage and you don't want that. So the rule of thumb is to use a soft toothbrush, either a manual toothbrush or an electric, whichever you prefer. I use a combination of both if you want to know. I like my electric toothbrush, but I also love my manual toothbrush. So I use a little bit of both. I do the same thing with shampoo and conditioner. I like to mix it up. I get bored using the same thing. So I use a little bit of both and that works for me. So you could do the same thing. Believe it or not, electric toothbrushes are not always better. It depends on you and it depends on kind of what you like to use and what works for your mouth. So ask your dental hygienist, he or she will let you know. And if you guys have any questions, let me know and feel free to comment below. I want to know what you prefer. Do you prefer the manual brush? Do you prefer the electric brush? Or are you like me where you use a little bit of both? So thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you need anything and I'll see you guys in the next video.